best thing about being a twin is, I guess, not having to walk the journey of life alone.
Yeah, especially growing up together. Like, we got zits at the same time.
Voices broke at the same time.
Pubes, first pubes.
But not just adolescent stuff. I mean, I got appendicitis, then he got appendicitis.
And then I got gallstones, he gets gallstones. It's like our bodies automatically go out in sympathy with each other.